Tuscan winemakers have never been short of vision. Modern-styled wines called Super Tuscans have captured the imagination of many wine lovers in recent years. These wines originated outside the regulatory boundaries of the Italian appellation system, often as blends of Sangiovese, Italy's most planted red grape variety, together with Syrah, Merlot, and Cabernet, but this practice of blending with mainly Medoc varieties, actually, goes back a very long way in history.
So it's very interesting to see the evolution of the wine, which is very pleasant and nice when it's very young, but it's a wine that can age extremely well. Even if people know that, of course, Brunello aged well, Barolo, but Carmignano is definitely one of the wines that can age very well.
Well, Eric de Roche, when he was here, one of the times he came here, he tasted very old vintages, and he said, he wrote on the book, on the, you know, guest book, Carmignano, jamais trop jeune, jamais trop vieux. Never too young, never too old.